the key point is, we say when doctrines differ, there has to be something by which the believer, Tom, Dick or Harry, can know which is right. And we say that our Lord established the church, this church, to tell us that. And that's our key issue. Find the church he established and go from there.